Happy New Year and welcome to Monday with Michelle and Out Late But Great. Haven't seen you for a few weeks, and it was nice to take just a little break from the channel, give everybody a chance to just not have to think about any responsibilities on YouTube for a while and enjoy the time with their friends and family. And I know a lot of you were doing the same thing and probably were not even watching videos, so it worked out, I think, for everybody. And I hope that you all had a really wonderful holiday, no matter what you celebrate. And I hope that your new year is off to a great start. Today, our topic was given to us by Jim from Ohio. And he says, the Catholic Church has recently named a new pope. Give your thoughts about Pope Francis and what you think is going on in the Catholic Church. Well, I'm sure a lot of people are wondering the very same thing. What is going on with the Catholic Church? I was raised Catholic. Did the confirmation communion whole nine yards. And then around age 13, when the blinders came off and I started seeing some things in the church that really bothered me, I left the church. And I never looked back, really. Now, it's ironic that I work now for an Episcopal church, which is just about as close to the Catholic Church as you can get, except for the fact that the priests in an Episcopal church can marry, which I think is great. I think that the Catholic Church just needs to, you know, do away with the whole priests not being able to be in a marriage thing, and, you know, they'd be much happier, I'm sure. Pope Francis, you know, well, to backtrack just a little bit, when I was, you know, growing up and, you know, Pope John Paul was the one that you heard everything about. And now, again, growing up, probably with some blinders on, it was my understanding that Pope John Paul was admired very much. And whenever you hear of a new pope being installed, I don't even know what they call it. That's how far away from the Catholic Church I am now. Whenever you hear of a new pope coming on board, of course, everybody is really scared because, you know, the pope has a lot of pull, especially if you're in a religion that looks up to those ideals. So, of course, when this new pope is throwing around quotes that are showing up on Time magazine and the front of the Equality magazine for HRC, you have to wonder, did he snow everybody into thinking that he was this conservative pope and then came in and told the truth about how he really felt, only to the dismay, I'm sure, of a lot of conservative Catholics. Here are a few of the quotes that I found that he has been saying. So by looking at those quotes, I am very inspired because it shows me that this pope has an open mind. And I'm really, really glad that he's saying the things that he's saying because it just gives me hope for the Catholic Church. And perhaps with his attitude and the quotes that he's throwing around, he'll change some hearts and minds. Now, you know, having said all that, when I was growing up in the Catholic Church, I have to honestly say that I never heard any gay bashing of any kind. Again, I was a kid, you know, so I wasn't tuned in and probably as aware as I, of course, would be now if I was in a Catholic church. So it just gives me hope, you know. Okay, you all have a wonderful week, and I'll see you next week.